Damn it! Sam! Supply box. Oh, for guts. Of course. Everything's gone. Maybe that's a good sign. Maybe Sam took it. Sam can't lose anything else besides my life. Talking to myself, that's the first sign of crazy. Jesus. Okay. All right. Oh, shit. Just push through. Just push through. Ah! Sic Parvus Magna. Sam. Han. Where are you? Crap. Gotta get to that creepy mountain. Just stay put, Sam. I'm coming to you.
No, no.
Come on, come on. Ah, no. Okay. All right. Up we go.
Oh, shit! No!
That's a long way. Long way down. Watch your back, Sam. That should hold. Let's hope. Didn't expect. Whoa. Where to now? That's not reassuring.
Go.
Oh, Jesus. Hello. Oh, hey. Seen anyone come by here? Tall, lanky, full of big, stupid ideas about pirate treasure? Are you trying to climb up there? In those boots? Pretty sure you don't need this. It's working. Almost there. Shit!
Oi, oi! You got the target?
Saw something, maybe. Movement along the tree line.
Well, that's thick jungle over there, eh? It's all moving. I don't see anything.
All right, everyone. False alarm. But keep an eye out. Let's go.
Thank you.
Okay. Where to? What's this? Wow, that is pretty dark. Seems like Burns' crew had about as much luck as me with this treasure.
You gotta be kidding me?
No.
Oh. Holy shit.
I nearly shot your head off.
Sam, you're okay.
Yeah, nothing I can't walk away from. It's good to see you're alive, little brother. Come on, we got a treasure to find.
Hold up, man, what are we doing?
What do you mean?
I mean, our supplies are at the bottom of the Indian Ocean.
Okay, so we go steal some from Nadine's army.
Yeah, and there's that. We're going up against an army.
We've been holding our own so far.
While being marooned in the middle of nowhere.
We were trying to get here, remember?
When we had an escape plan. Just hear me out. Crazy suggestion. Let's go down there and at least secure one of Rafe's boats.
The boats can wait. You want to know what we're doing here? We are buying my life back. Okay, and we're going to do that by stepping into that jungle and finding the battalion.
Have you even seen any signs of a massive pirate colony? Because I sure the hell haven't.
It's a little late to start developing doubts, don't you think?
Look, can we at least acknowledge the chance that maybe Avery's idea for a secret pirate utopia didn't pan out? And maybe we're just swept up in this fantasy, when instead we should be looking for a real way to save you.
I'm gonna scour this island inch by inch if I have to until I find that treasure. Now, if you're confused about what you're doing here, then you can go home, Nathan.
Wait. I can go home? Are you kidding me? Do you have any idea what I put on the line to get you here?
About what I put on the line, okay? The last 15 years of my life.
This has nothing to do with that.
It has everything to do with that.
Holy crap.
You still want to go home?
Let's just see what else we can find. Centuries of dirt and rock.
Glass half full, if you please.
Sam, up here.
I'm coming.
No one's home.
This place has seen better days, huh?
Yeah, the roof could use some work. Let's just hope it doesn't come down on our heads. Sam, this way. That's not happening.
Hey, Nathan. I think there's a way through here. It's this way. Dusty.
All this crawling's a good workout for my quads.
Look at this place. This is no straw hut.
Yep. Some honest-to-God masonry in here.
Yeah, but where'd those masons come from? I mean, your average ship might have some good carpenters among them and coopers, but not masons. Ugh, feels good to stretch out again.
Yeah, you said it. Hey, there's a way out.
It's too high, even for a boost. Let's find something to stand on.
A crate. I got an idea. Here we go. Heads up!
All right, we're in business. Holy shit. You're gonna want to see this.